It's my desire and ambition to comment on Denis Compton, the great sportsman. It's my desire and ambition to comment on Denis Compton, the great sportsman. At the age of 15, he became professional. He played for MCC and for Arsenal. And from that time to this present year, he continued to excel throughout his career. So darling,
Denis Compton,
that famous sportsman from Great Britain, join the chorus.
Denis Compton,
and his name will be recalled by everyone. From his boyhood days at Hendon, he always had a sporting inclination. At 14, he took over the captaincy at the Great Berlin School Elementary. And from the great performance he exhibited, he was put into first class as expected. Straight into Middlesex, Denis took his stride as the youngest selected member on the side. So darling,
Denis Compton,
that famous sportman from Great Britain, let me hear you,
Denis Compton,
and his name will be recalled by everyone. In 37, his fame began when he played his first test against New Zealand. The spectators looked on in doubt, but he gave them a surprise, 65 not out. Then slowly but surely, he became better to make 184 against Australia. And by the ending of 48, he broke record with highest aggregate. So darling,
Denis Compton,
that famous sportman from Great Britain, join the chorus.
Denis Compton,
and his name will be recalled by everyone. At Lord's 51, do you remember his great display against South Africa? England victory was super fine, but Denis was top score with 79. For a man of such career and ambition, he ought to be knighted as Dan Bradman. He has bequeathed his sporting ability to the upcoming sportmen of this country. So darling,
Denis Compton,
that famous sportman from Great Britain, join the chorus.
Denis Compton,
his name will be recalled by everyone.